Guns can be dangerous, just like any tool around the house. Like this kitchen knife, for example. Or like the skill saw out in the garage. The way to prevent accidents is always to follow the safety rules. I'm going to explain the four basic gun safety rules, and then I'll share with you some situations that can be dangerous where applying these gun safety rules can prevent injury or accidents. Rule number one, always treat every gun as if it is loaded. I'm going to show you the safe way how to unload a gun. I learned this by watching videos from ADTA. Remove the magazine, rack the slide at least twice to ensure that there are no rounds still in the gun. Rule number two, always keep your gun pointed in a safe direction. Never point your gun at people or animals or anything that you are not willing to destroy. This is my safe direction because it's the crawl space of my home and there's really nothing down there but dirt. Rule number three, keep your finger off the trigger until you are on target and ready to shoot. When you're at the range with ADTA, our range safety officers are making sure that that finger is off the trigger. This is called indexing. Keep your finger indexed at all times unless you are shooting at a target. Rule number four, be certain of your target and what's beyond it. For example, if you're shooting in the outdoors in a rural location, make sure that there are no people, no cars, or no houses beyond your target. This is a sign that we have posted at every single ADTA event. I hope that you will memorize these four basic rules so that you can help prevent injury and accidents. Now I'm going to share with you some everyday situations where you can put these rules into practice.
Hey Mom, Dad let me clean this gun all.
Son, do you remember the rule about never pointing a gun at anything that you're not willing to destroy? Do I look like something you'd like to destroy?
No.
Hey, check this out. I just got back from the gun shop. They had this at a great price. Take a look.
That looks great. I'm just going to double check and make sure it's clear. Most gun accidents occur when a round is accidentally left in the chamber. A gun can fire even when a magazine is not in it. It's best to assume that every gun is loaded until you have personally checked to make sure it is clear. ADTA didn't invent these rules. We just use them because most firearms instructors teach them. All ADTA events require attendees to follow these safety rules. By coming to an ADTA event, you'll learn how to apply these rules in many different situations. Check out our event schedule posted on the ADTA website. I hope to see you soon at our events.